गुड मॉर्निंग मैम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. माय नेम इज़ यश भानुशाली फ्रॉम क्लास 7B. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट इंटरनेशनल योगा डे. द आइडिया ऑफ एन इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ योगा वॉज फर्स्ट प्रपोज्ड बाय द करंट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया श्री नरेंद्र मोदी during his speech at the United Nations General Assembly UNGA on 27th September 2014. He stated, "Yoga is an invaluable gift of India's ancient tradition." So now I am going to talk about benefits of yoga. First point, yoga is an ancient art which was originated in India around 5000 years ago. Second, it is type of exercise which helps in learning physical and mental discipline together, regular practice. Third, various types of yoga are Raja Yoga, Jana Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, Karma Yoga, Hatha Yoga. Fourth point, it enhances the inner and the outer body and mind strength by connecting both the nature. It can be practiced by anyone at any age. Last point, yoga is a science of living healthy life forever. Thank you and have a nice day.